Open lid. Remove the blade. Turn the bottom towards us. Insert your fingers into the gap and turn vigorously counterclockwise. Take out the reducer. Put the new reducer into the bottom of the bowl, in the same direction as it was taken out. Insert your fingers into the gap, and turn it clockwise, and until here at ka. Then install the blade and lid.